Your father a great spookster?
Yeah, he was actually Spookster Prime. He invented Spooks Incorporated. And,
so
you guys are everywhere, like
under the bed.
We're like,
all the creepy stuff.
Family lies. Of the modern day. We go around creating spooks.
You like spooky capitalism.
Oh yeah, we lay down the Spookster Slam on people. It's pretty good. That.
We lay down the Spookster.
You sound like a 90s like serial commercial.
Spookster Slam.